That's pretty wild, man. Those rocks are taller than me.
I was on that other side last year. You were out in lunch down below.
Yeah.
And that came down and I was on top having lunch. Didn't think nothing of it because it went down that valley and it came right up and almost came.
That's about 6 feet high, that big pile. All the way up.
And same with us.
We're like, yeah, maybe we shouldn't go.
This was the earlier avalanche I had mentioned, and it broke again.
You could see,
wild.
Even when we parked around there, you could see a little bit of a slide coming down, eh?
Yeah. You went across 40, remember?
That's going to break next.
Yeah.
We're waiting for it, pretty much.